Skarin, you're not gonna have one of those fits, are you? Because I'm not feeling well as it is. Not that we don't appreciate you freeing us, but wounds from Legion weapons are slow to heal and we are still quite weak. If you want us to join your forces, bring us some medical supplies so that we may recover our strength and fight beside you. Ah, the medical supplies. Thank you, Skarin. I can feel the pain dulling already. Consider us yours to command.
You are approaching Darkwater, my champion, and in no place on this island are Legion forces greater. But I also sense the presence of Drakhan, Hell's Harbinger. He leads them, and he desires to finish what he started in Brighthelm. The monks who lived in this monastery gave healing and counsel to the nearby settlements. But Legion defiled the sacred ground, and the monks are no more than dust and bones. Whispers of the past tell that the monks once protected the dragon amulet and wielded the power to summon dragons. If the Legion were content only with murder and destruction, then it may still reside inside these ruins. We must find the amulet, Skaren, and summon more dragons to our aid. One gem, Skarin. But the power of the amulet setting has weakened. You must take it to the Laystone portal in Darkwater. Imbue it with old magic. Only then may the amulet receive the gems.